All right, let's actually play it. Updating applications list. Get high in the aisles.
Genesis can't be beat. Step up! Have a look! Selling? I've got what you need.
Not really in the building to be water. Thank you. so this one has its own interior. Somewhere more. I thought for this I could probably jump down and mute, find this old location. We're in Cyrodiil? This is it. damn. Got me. Really? Thank you. Shit.
There are many wonderful rewards that a crate could contain. In the- Goodbye, my friend.
I'll have to wait.
What do you want? Wait, never mind. I don't want to know. I'm not- You're damned right there's something wrong. I needed to sail for Velen Harbor hours ago. I've got cargo still to load, and crew members- There's coin in it.
Say no more.
Captain Fairies? Oh, the captain. The Scourge of the Sun. Destroyer.
Arise, ye Britain sons and daughters. Ride, ride to freedom. Ride, truth and glory to the brave.
Greetings, Milksop. You must be lost. You've probably fought what? Some mud crabs and malnourished bandits? Undaunted, tackle the big things. We are thrills. That is, we are experienced at.
Sharps and collect.
Hey there.
You've got
a- It's a- Ha! Hooked another one. You are going to have- Well, there-
is it?
Ah, yes. Yes. No, no seasickness. My guts are over there in the corner, if you want to examine the aftermath.
Yes, speak and make it quick. This one is... Of course she does. This one can read the skies as well as the captain, but Anala will be staying right here. For there are rumors of Maormer about. Anala will have none of it. This one stays in the safety of the guard until the coast is clear. Especially, the girl didn't believe the rumors. She went for a walk along the southwest shore and never returned. You are so much braver than Anala.
Keep those knees up and breathe. Can't fight Daedra if you're dead.
I didn't see them until I was almost...
Thank you.
there. You look capable. While I've never dug to a few more connected.
This one does not know, but he hopes his family is safe in Riverfall.
Well, at least Tanamo is back. Good, reliable.
Oh, this should be good.
What? Seasickness? The biggest swells we hit wouldn't have made my old mother queasy. And half the trip he spent in the cabins.
Malmer?
What kind of phantom fear is that? I expected better of Vanala. Well, Auriel, strike me blind. I'd best be getting out of here then. If we don't move quickly, they'll lock down the port. Yes, yes, that's all of them. Now let's see. If I toss Tanamo into a cabin and set sail today, I should just make Velen ahead of the news. Good luck, Drylegs.
Right.